Good evening, I'd like to call to order the June 26, 2017 School Board of Education meeting. Sarah, would you please call the roll?
Bowerman.
Yes, ma'am.
Pallett.
Here.
McKeon.
Here.
Haas.
Here.
Romansky.
Here.
Tucker.
Here.
And Swanson.
Good evening. We have a very short agenda tonight, so there is no item two. I cannot add any items to this agenda, so we will just go ahead and move directly to an approval of the agenda as presented.
Second.
Angela and Matt, all those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Pose same sign, motion carries. Consent items, being that this is a special meeting, we cannot have consent items. Move on to old business action items, we cannot have those. New business action items, we can have that. We have 5.1, which is an exciting item, and that is the approval of our new Director of Human Resources. I would like to turn this floor over to Personnel Chair, Sean Pallett.
Thank you. I am very excited to announce the hiring of Keith Gray, who will be our new HR Director for the Champaign Public Schools when Mr. Hare departs at the end of the month. Mr. Gray has an experience that goes all the way back to 1988. Most recently, he has served as the Director of Human Resources for the North St. Paul Maplewood Oakdale School District. And I believe that he will be a steady hand. He's incredibly knowledgeable, and he will help us transition during this time of change. So I'm very excited to welcome him aboard.
Okay. We can have a little discussion if need be, but first I would like to entertain a motion to approve the hiring of Keith Gray as our new Director of Human Resources.
Moved.
Second.
Matt and Tony, discussion.
I think Sean said it well. He's got a lot of experience in this specific job. I think he'll bring some experience, some best practices, some innovation. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do as we go through a period where we're transitioning both our Finance Director, Suzanne, who just joined, and Keith coming on board. They're going to be vital to the success of the future district.
So I think the only one on the board who didn't get to meet him because I was traveling when the interviews were taking place. He's currently employed, he's leaving a current position and coming here.
Yeah.
And he was interested in this position. Why did that come out of the interview process? Larger district or I have no idea, I'm just curious.
He did mention he's looking for a bit of a change.
Yep.
And challenge.
How long have you been in the prior position?
18 years.
Okay.
I want to say 10 before that.
10 with the county HR.
Okay, got a lot of experience.
Very good.
Is he as good as Scott?
Scott here?
Yes. Scott's not here, so you can say.
I don't know how to answer that question, but I think he's going to be really great.
I did work with him for 9 years, and when I was in the North St. Paul District, very steady hand. He was a good man to work with.
I will say that our HR department, most of the HR department, had an opportunity to meet him through the interview process, and they're all very excited for his leadership here in the district. So.
If you'll start, you'd say 7-1.
Okay.
Makes sense.
Hopefully not on Sunday,
Saturday.
There you go. Any other comments? I too am very excited. I did get a chance to meet him at the final interview, and he, I would have to be very steady, unfazed by some of the rocky waters that we're going through right now. He is really going to be good for us. I'm really excited to have him. So, nothing else. We'll go ahead and we already have a motion and a second. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Pose same sign. All right, motion carries. We have a new Director of HR. Okay, and we're going to move on to adjournment, item number six.
Yes, please.
So moved.
Second.
Sean and Matt, all those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Pose same sign. Motion carries. Okay.